Thank you, Todd. New at 5:30, police in East Providence are investigating after a car crashes into the front of Avenue N on Newman Avenue this afternoon. The car came to a rest up against the exterior wall of the restaurant. The fire department tells Eyewitness News that while no one was injured in this crash, there is damage to the building.